the force that I will experience is my mass times the mass of the Earth times the gravitational constant divided by the radius of the Earth squared. And so you see that this now is our famous G, and that is the famous 9.8.